Hi, Noel family. I'm Caroline. I'm a friend of Anna Diffley's, and I heard you guys were huge hockey fans and wanted a quick tour of the Hockey Hall of Fame just in case you don't get the chance to go up north and see it yourself. So here's a quick inside scoop on the Hockey Hall of Fame. Hope you enjoy. Hi, Andy. So I heard that you were actually a huge Boston Bruins fan as well as a friend of Bobby Orr. So this is actually his section in the Hockey Hall of Fame, signed by himself with his Chicago jersey and Bruins jersey. And actually next door was another fan I was told to point out is actually Wayne Gretzky. This is actually his jersey from 1978 to 79 when he was with the Hawks, and then his Bruin jersey from mid-1970s when he played for the Bruins. 500th point hockey puck when he played Pittsburgh in 1972. So here's the actual NHL section of the area. Each division is in its own case. This is the Great Hall where they have all the Stanley Cups and who's won it, as well as all the legends. And the Stanley Cup itself. Within the Great Hall that holds the Stanley Cup, everything. 360 view. And the cup. Sadly, not the Bruins, but picture of the Kings right before leading up to the Great Hall with the Stanley Cup and all the legends in it, as pointed to by the Lester Patrick Trophy. Actually, the Lester Patrick Trophy is for outstanding service to hockey, an award for which your good friend Robert Orr won in 1979. This was the World Hockey Zone with all the Olympics starting from 1920. Sadly, not too much focus on the US, mostly on Canada, but they do have each of the Olympics with the standings and the winners. That is the US in 1964? Oh, 1960. The US in Squaw Valley. And fast forward to Lake Placid in 1980. Here, this is, I heard your friend Jack O'Callaghan was on the team. This is all the different medals from all the years of the Olympics. And this is Brian Leetch's jersey that he wore, captaining the team in 88 when the Olympics were in Calgary. So this is actually showing the International Hockey Championships, which hasn't been updated. Here's the 2014 Canada Women's, which needs to be updated to the US as of a few days ago. But that would be Team Russia, one for men's, and U20 was Team Finland. Here's the small section on the Women's World Championship Hockey, with a good focus on the US. getting lots of pucks from the games they've won and scored in Canada more than once. And here's actually the wall showing all of the inducted Hall of Fame hockey players since 1997. The whole wall of them. The NHL zone. Different players from almost every team. And of course, the Boston Bruins with Eddie Shore and Irvine Bailey with just about the oldest jerseys you could find. This one's actually from 1934, worn by Nels Stewart. Worn by Ace Bailey, actually. And this is from the 1931-1932 series. And this is actually a timeline of the NHL jerseys. Some looking a lot different and some looking pretty similar. It was started in 1916. And goes all the way through 1950, 1965. Leading all the way up to the Sharks and the Winnipeg Jets. This is actually the Stanley Cup dynasty. And a little memorial of lots of teams that have won it, including the Maple Leafs 4 times in 6 years. Obviously a long time ago. And then here's the Montreal Canadiens dressing room. Well, obviously not a Canadiens fan, you or I. This is a replica of what their dressing room looks like in Montreal. Well, the pads are probably a little newer. Here's a sad tribute to Sidney Crosby's golden goal from the 2010 Vancouver Olympics. I'm sure you do, as I do remember exactly where I was sitting as all my Canadian friends went nuts over his goal while I sat there almost in tears. And actually marked as the number one moment in hockey history is the Miracle on Ice. And this is Dave Christian's jersey from the game. And the Wheaties box that celebrated them. As well as their coach's hat. Full stories there, but as I'm sure your kids like to do, watch the movie instead. And actually the US showing up further in the countdown, number 33. Was the women's hockey joining the Olympics in 1998. And here's the segment on the Canada versus USSR Summit Series from 1972. Got just about everything from the game. Jackets, skates, helmets, gloves, all of it. And the famous shot. Well, they don't have the US top hockey moments, they have the Canadian ones. All throughout history. 100 years of hockey. And of course, unsurprisingly, number one, men's hockey gold. I heard you were a fan of Mario Lemieux, so here's his section of the Hockey Hall of Fame with a miniature replica of Le Magnifique that is actually in Pittsburgh. And this is his Wales Conference jersey from the 1998 All-Star Game.
as well as the Pittsburgh Penguins puck last used during the Boston Bruins Pittsburgh Penguins tie in 1997 on Mario Lemieux night.
And a second tribute to the Magnificent with his Canada jersey and his Pittsburgh Penguins and even his cornflake box signed. And again, this is a stick from the All-Star Game in 1998. Thank you.